My dear friend, Professor Klaus Schwab, distinguished member of the Global Future Council, it is indeed a privilege to welcome you to the inauguration of the 2020 Global Future Council. This 10th meeting comes at an exceptional time in human history, a period where a global pandemic has turmoil around the world. I would like to take this opportunity to express my sympathy for those suffering from the health and the economic and the social issue of COVID-19, and further express my sincere grievance for those who have lost a loved one due to the pandemic. While the format in which we are meeting has changed to a virtual one, our resolve and focus on the future is more relevant than ever. What we have gone through so far is an economic, social, and political misfortune that is unlike anything that humanity have seen it in its history. Economically, the dust of the pandemic has not settled yet, but it has caused more than any war that we have seen. Socially, COVID-19 has exceeded over 1 million global deaths and has led to more than half of the global population being under some sort of lockdown this year, which was unthinkable just last year. The COVID-19 pandemic has demonstrated the need for all of us to keep working on creating the bridges necessary to eliminate the challenges ahead. It will only be possible if we work collectively and ensure that our effort represent everyone, everywhere. What we have learned so far from this pandemic is that every one of us represent a threat that's part of much a bigger global fabric that is interconnected. Our action as individual and organization and society can cross border and create long-lasting impact. With that in mind, we need to focus on collective short-term action to address the current challenges and look beyond to a longer-term challenges. You might ask me, so what's now? What history had taught us is that when dedicated, driven, and capable people come together to pave the way for a better future, great achievement and advancement follow. Your role, individually and collectively, are what make us all different. This is why it is imperative for us to operate as a global community of thinkers, scientists, academic, government official, and civil society focus on universal goal. The Global Future Council serves as an essential role in mapping the resilient and sustainable future, one that can help the rest of the world anticipate and endure future changes. Ladies and gentlemen, last year, as the annual meeting of the Global Future Council, we had more than 600 council members met to provide forward-looking through leadership and promote innovative thinking. Over 40 white paper, report, and community paper were generated. Thousands of hours were collectively spent across the 40 council over 2 days. Today, together with our partner, we are convinced of the importance of this platform, the Global Future Council, bring the world together to foster a creative solution. I wish you all a rich and insightful discussion in this year's virtual meeting with powerful outcome to fuel the great reset that the world needs for the post-COVID-19 future. I look forward to meeting you all in person, hopefully in the near future. And thank you.